Hi there, I'm Marcus, and welcome to Office Hours. Today, we'll show you how MakeCode Arcade can make computer science as fun as playing a video game for your students. This free, open source platform is easy and a fun way to get started with computing, even if you've never written a line of code yourself. If you can drag and drop, you can make code. Let's start the MakeCode Arcade Hour of Code Activities page. In this shark attack game, students create code to make an underwater character that can move and shoot projectiles as sharks. It's a fun game and a great way for beginners to get started. The code for this game is formatted into easy to understand blocks or puzzle pieces that snap together. Best of all, no lesson planning is required because the top of the screen provides instructions complete with optional hints if students get stuck. Here in the design activity, students can completely customize their own game. The design tutorial shows students the process of drawing out the game's playable character, enemies, collectibles, and background. This activity emphasizes storytelling and creative aspects of game development. Finally, students can experience what's possible to create with MakeCode Arcade by playing through a puzzle game called Asphodel Follows Directions, where the player directs a witch through obstacle courses. Make sure to check out the section of the site dedicated to teachers and parents. Here, we have a full readout of the learning outcomes parents and teachers can expect from the MakeCode Hour of Code activities. Playing Asphodel, for instance, is a good challenge for students in problem solving. The tutorial for design shows students that coding can be easily relatable to other fields of study. Of course, the best way to get students excited about the possibilities of computer science is by getting them hands-on with code. For students who complete the Hour of Code and want to dive even deeper into the world of computer science, check out the main MakeCode Arcade site at arcade.makecode.com. Students will be empowered to become expert problem solvers with a library of tutorials, live coding videos, lessons, courses, game hardware, and user-created games all at their fingertips. To navigate to all the MakeCode educational content we've covered in this video, check out the links in the description below. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next Office Hours.